She broke a pick. That's how hard these kids work for you.